vibrating strings of same material but lengths L and 2L have radii 2R and R respectively. They are stretched under the same tension. Both the strings vibrate in their fundamental nodes. The one of length L with frequency V1 and the other with frequency V2. What is V1 by V2? So here the strings are given, two strings are given, they are made of same materials but they have lengths L and 2L but radii 2R and R. They are stretched under same tension. Both the strings vibrate with their fundamental modes and L length has frequency V1, then other one, that is 2L length, has frequency V2. Then what is V1 by V2? We know that N1 by N is equal to 1 by 2L into root over T by M. Here this can also be written as T divided by pi R square D. Here D is the density and R is the radius. Now data suggests made of same material, so D same. They have same tension also, T same. Therefore we can take the equation N proportional to 1 by L into R. So N1 by N2 is equal to L2 by L1 into R2 by R1. So our data suggests L and 2L are the lengths. So this is 2L by L and radii ratio 2R and R. So this is R, this is 2R. So L and L, R and R, 2 and 2 gets cancelled. That means this is equal to 1. So the ratio of the frequencies is 1:1. So they will vibrate with the same frequency.